yes, Brock's here, and he's convinced Sami Zayn to challenge Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship. And furthermore, I told Brock that he could have the winner of that match at day one.
Wait, so that championship match is tonight?
Yes, I was thinking, like, later on in the show.
You know what, maybe it's best if I just stay away tonight then.
No, he's in a good mood, everything will be fine. Adam, please just come.
I bet he's in a good mood, he got reinstated, which I had nothing to do with, so listen, in the interest of not disrupting the show or that championship match now, maybe it's best if I just go remember the Alamo tonight.
Remember the Alamo? You want to remember the Alamo tonight of all nights? No, Adam, no. I don't think upper management's going to like that very much.
And I don't think upper management wants the show disrupted. So I'm going to go. You have it under control. You got this. Thank you. I'm going to go.
Oh, come on. Thanks for nothing.
So Kofi's back.
Yes, my turn.
Adam Pearce isn't here.
Correct, my tribal chief.
There's a lot of things I don't know about tonight. Did you know Brock was going to be here tonight?
My tribal chief, I was as surprised last week as you were.
And did you know that he was planning on being in Sami Zayn's corner tonight?
That caught me by surprise as well, my tribal chief.
Wise man.
Yes, my tribal chief.
Here's something you should know. I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna defend my Universal Championship because I'm gonna smash Sami Zayn. And if Brock comes anywhere near me tonight, I'm gonna smash Brock Lesnar too.